I welcome you to this beautiful place, Villars. And I welcome you to this new edition of the Frontiers Planet Prize, where we bring together for the third time now groundbreaking science from across the globe that can help us to keep the planet on a healthy track.
We've done three rounds of the jury assessment work, and we see a very steep curve towards a larger volume of top quality and really high relevant interdisciplinary research that increasingly aligns itself with the planetary boundary science framework.
Well, being named as a national champion is obviously a huge honor, but more than anything is perhaps a recognition of the importance of the work that our collaboration has been doing. We have over 300 researchers that contribute to the Lancet Countdown's work, and I think it's a testimony to the impact of the dedication and the contributions of all of these authors.
What's really important with this prize, it's a really great way for us to celebrate scientists the same way we celebrate sports people, especially Olympian sports people, putting them on a global stage where they can get a gold medal and we can see them as the torchbearers for the future of our planet.
It's an honor and a privilege to have our work recognized by the Frontiers Planet Prize. We thank the Frontiers Research Foundation, the Australian Academy of Science for nominating us, the University of Sydney for all their support, and I also thank all the authors of the study for a great collaborative effort.
It's amazing. It's amazing for the whole research team, it's amazing for all the farmers that we're working with, and it's amazing for the future of sustainable agriculture and the planet.
I am so honored and delighted to be named as an international champion, and I want to say thank you for this opportunity, for this prestigious prize.
Well, I support the Frontiers Planet Prize because I think it's one of the best ways that we get vetted science, deeply vetted science around the planet.
Every initiative, every prize, every action to really have that positive spin, I'm really, really supportive of. So I was absolutely thrilled to be invited to be on the jury 3 years ago. And when I come to an event like this, it shows me human potential, brilliant minds working across different environmental crises, and how people are trying to get to solutions. And it is literally a brain fest, just a one-stop update and what the future of science also looks like.
We heard fantastic science, we had fantastic discussions and panels, but moreover there was a fantastic vibe, you know, in between the sessions, in the coffee breaks, here on the terrace, people talk to each other, people come forward to us with initiatives, they want to be associated in one way or another. So I really think that we made with the Planet Prize a contribution to creating this community of the willing to save the planet.
Based on scientific evidence, we commit to support all advancement of knowledge that brings us back within Earth's safe operating space. We commit to mobilizing every resource, voice, and ally within our reach, from individuals and institutions to businesses and policymakers.
The Frontiers Planet Prize is a pioneer in terms of being right at the frontier of the science that the world needs right now.